Although demonstrated in oils, this masterclass can also be adapted for use with acrylics, for I often exploit traditional techniques for use across other media. Traditional techniques form the cornerstone of my work, which requires time and deliberation. Viewers of my work are fascinated to understand the process that I use. And for this reason, we started to produce film reveals of some of my paintings, including Reflecting on Long Hope Sound and the subject of this masterclass. Followers of my tutorials are equally fascinated to possess a greater understanding of traditional techniques, which is why we film these selected masterclasses. However, to film each and every stroke as I paint would involve a monumental amount of filming and viewing time, which is why for masterclass we focus on one particular section so that you can watch that develop from start to finish. This boxed set of six videos takes you through my traditional layering technique of working from dark to light. You can watch as Eileen's camera tracks every brush stroke, every colour mix, every detail, with close-ups revealing the result of maximising specific techniques such as glazing and tinting. Nothing is left out, for I do not believe in holding anything back. You are right there with me at my Masterworks easel. Launched on March 17th, 1969, from the original Long Hope lifeboat shed seen here, the lifeboat TGB capsized while on a rescue mission. This personal homage to her courageous crew of eight whose lives were lost sets in motion the first chapter of our fundraising journey in aid of the RNLI Scotland. A chapter that unfolded through my chance meeting on a train with George Livingstone, whose first-hand witnessing of the return of the TGB that fateful day inspired him to compose his tribute song. Welcome on board, awash with the RNLI, our long-term fundraising project, which we started up by visiting the Orkney island of South Wales, on which the current Long Hope lifeboat is stationed. Having crossed the Pentland Firth to Stromness, our voyage continued across to Hoy and thence the Canting Head Lighthouse. That first evening we were delighted to be welcomed by the Stromabank Pub Choir, a wonderful example of community spirit that I was pleased to capture in an on-the-spot painting and subsequently an Out and About with Paul video. The following morning saw me down at Long Hope Harbour, brushes and palette in hand, to capture the current RNLI Long Hope lifeboat, the Helen Comrie, her crew headed by coxswain Kevin Kirkpatrick in this year of 2011. Thankfully, the Helen Comrie was berthed in the harbour and stayed put, which enabled me to complete the painting, for I had already committed to leaving this with the choir in order that they could use it as they will to raise funds for the Long Hope Lifeboat Museum. Central to this open-ended fundraising project will be a growing collection of original oil paintings, from which are published fundraising limited edition prints. Central to this reference gathering trip was my quest to find the subject to complete my first oil painting in this RNLI collection. And that was what I had found the previous late afternoon when crossing from Brims to South Wales, the ideal subject, illuminated by the low-lying amber light of the slowly sinking sun on this early autumn day. Foreground rock pools dominating a composition in which the Long Hope Lifeboat Museum could be seen framed by the headland of Brims. An iconic image telling of the courageous crews of lifeboats past and present.
A dark and a stormy night in the year of 69, when eight brave men took out their boat and went to heave a line. When those eight men took out their boat to battle through the storm, one thing that they did not know was they'd never see the morn. wind and wave, the tempest raged, the storm was at its height. As the lifeboat men of Long Hope Sound sailed out into the that stormy firth through wind and wave and storm. Their boat it headed through the waves going ever eastward on. Their thoughts were on a crew of men stranded on a rock. The lifeboat men of Long Hope Sound had filled their minds with hope. Wind and wave, the tempest raged, the storm was at its height. As the lifeboat men of Long Hope Sound sailed on into the the men were safe ashore, then homeward round turned they. When their boat was struck by a cruel wave and capsized in that stormy sea, the crewmen of the TGB, the bravest on the sea, their lives so others could live in that stormy Pentland Sea. Wind and wave, the tempest eased, the storm has passed its height. When the lifeboat men of Long Hope Sound were brought back from the night. When those 8 men took out their boat to battle through the storm, one thing that they did not know was they'd never see the morn. Wind and wave, the tempest